Quite the army they've amassed. All right, last chapter. Checkmate.
They are unaware of our army's full strength.
We will unleash hell. We must capture him quickly.
No, Fuji.
Okay, I'm confused what their plan here is, but I suppose we'll find out. He's going to use that to enter the chamber.
Charge.
Go. I'll cover it.
The Bridge of Kronika. He's just flying over everything. I don't know why I find that so funny. Uh-oh, they got those flying things again. Why doesn't he get those lightning blades in, like, actual gameplay? They make it look so cool and epic in the story mode, and you can't even use them at all in the actual game. Like, that would be a cool move. Look at how powerful Raiden is sometimes, because of how stupid he is. Epic parkour.
Time after time, Kronika's schemes have pitted us against each other. That cycle must end, Liu Kang.
You will have to kill me.
I would rather save you.
Did he just trip and break his leg?
By the Elder Gods.
Oh, I see. They're linked.
Shao Kahn.
He smashed my legs.
Shao Kahn.
Uh-oh. He has to get back to that ship. No, Spellmaster didn't get any buffs. They killed Kotal Kahn. Killed Kotal Kahn. Holy shit. Did they kill Liu Kang and Katana then?
There's the Citadel I remember.
Yep.
No rest for the weary. Hold on to me.
Fujin, the crown. I must wield it against Sindel and Shao Kahn.
I will do it. Save your strength for Liu Kang.
No, brother. The crown is our burden to share.
Okay.
Thank you.
Yeah, Shao Kahn's always kind of just been like a Like a brute.
Your lies are revealed, sorcerer.
What?
Shang Tsung?
You should be more vigilant, Fujin. Now bear witness. As the power to decide destiny becomes mine.
Ah, they said they were prepared, but they were not. Oh, he's young again.
This has always been your endgame, hasn't it? From the moment you are trapped in the void,
Chronica was wise to banish me. With this crown, I am her equal.
Yeah, they literally just stood there and let him do that.
Your evil will not triumph.
Great Spirit will choose another. I may die, but the mantle will live on.
Oh, I have to play as Shang Tsung. Okay. What Shang Tsung am I? Yeah, Warlock, it looks like. Just like that. That's
your
how you do it.
Soul is weak.
Your soul is weak.
Fool. The mantle dies with you.
He's gonna take his soul.
His soul is not yours to take.
His soul and yours are mine.
You think us unprepared? Your treachery is expected, sorcerer.
You are incapable of choosing the righteous path.
The path I choose ends with your soul sworn to my service.
So how are they prepared?
That future is now undeniable.
Fight!
I'm confused why they were prepared. Fujin didn't even know that it was Shang Tsung. Oh, it's a tag team again. Shang Tsung. Liu Kang rewards for beating them up, Shang Tsung.
I choose your destiny.
Oh, how are they gonna get out of this pickle?
Let's finish them.
With pleasure.
No. Keep them alive. We can siphon their powers for eternity.
All the better.
How does that work? Like, their power just, like, renews itself, I guess? And didn't he just steal their souls? How are they even still alive? This is quite the conundrum they found themselves in.
What now, Kronika? Shang Tsung has breached our defenses.
Victory is still at hand. We will put down Shang Tsung's defiance, but you will require more assistance. Dearest Cetrion, you have served me admirably. Now there is one final service you must perform.
Yes, Mother. I understand.
Oh, this is where he absorbs her power. That happened in the original story too, didn't it? Them going up against Kronika.
The hourglass awaits.
Beyond that door, ultimate power.
It will be our privilege to wield it.
I don't think you
Please
will.
Allow me.
I think Shang Tsung's gonna take it all. Brave last words, right?
Shang Tsung, pretender to my role. Your strategy has been novel, but in the end, you will not prevail. Finish them!
I was like, what the hell? Where did the second cup of come from? And derp. Did they kill her? Was she really gonna fight in sandals?
How easily you are felled, Kronika. Once your power's mine, I will rule eternity.
How did you not see that one coming? You should have at least let them kill Kronika for him.
Killing Kronika is my destiny. Yours is to serve me, my obedient subjects, projecting my influence throughout the realms.
You're drunk on the crown's power, Shang Tsung. In your stupor, you forget your place.
He is a dog who betrays his masters. Come, let's put him down.
Oh, another two-on-one battle. You don't stand a chance.
Fight.
Maybe if I was Spellmaster.
Come on.
of flawless on both of them. I only got hit once.
My service to you is over.
You really think if he had that much power that he would work for you? Come on, idiots. They did. And your souls. But you're forgetting about Protica. She's still alive. Takes their soul and their noses. They dead.
You have no one left to betray.
Concede, Kronika, while you have time. I'll let you live to serve me in my new era. Or would you prefer to be wiped from history?
Sculpting the sands of time requires great power and skill. You may wear my crown, but you are not a Titan.
That is true. Jesus. Possible to hit her with a fatal blow? Got her! Yeah, first try. Fuck yeah.
Destiny is mine. You should have accepted my offer, Kronika. I would have allowed you to wield great influence. Surely, service is better than death.
You gonna take her soul too?
I do not serve. I am a Titan.
You were, Kronika.
So maybe Titans have souls, I guess? She doesn't have soul, she's just like sand.
Time and destiny are now mine to command. Every realm will bend to my will.
Cease before you doom us all.
Oh boy.
Liu Kang, I thought your duties required you stay behind.
A lie. Something you know well.
I see now. The hourglass showed that only I could wield the crown against Kronika successfully. You let me win. And to ensure victory, you sacrifice the lives of your friends. How deliciously cold-blooded.
They are not gone, Shang Tsung. They will live again in my new era.
Your new era. You underestimate my prowess, chosen one. I have the crown. I have absorbed Kronika's power. You may have attained godhood, but I am the keeper of time. You are no match for me.
Kronika said much the same, Shang Tsung. You will share her fate.
Choose your final destiny. Fire God Liu Kang. I'm all for the good guys.
Now hand over the crown. This is your only chance.
My only chance? This is my triumph. And your final moment. Your worthless existence is at its end.
Fight.
Okay, I don't really know how to... Well, I do. That's really the only string you need. Fire God Liu Kang wins. Okay. Did Kronika in the chat? Damn, I got my ass beat. I'm literally only using one string. The string today, by the way. Like a little thunderbolt that comes after it. Come on. Got him.
Make no mistake, Shang Tsung. You have chosen this fate.
So did he really not need the crown at all after all? Shouldn't he be old Shang Tsung if he's weak? He was so close.
No more timelines will be twisted by your evil.
Shaves his unibrow. A very small detail. I don't know why they put that in there. Robocop, don't show up and take the crown for himself. This is Liu Kang's new era. Is this Kung Lao? Or just some random dude? Hu Jinko somewhere there?
Thunder and fire.
God of... Forgive my disrespect, my lord.
Enough, Kung Lao.
That totally doesn't look like Kung Lao at all. It's Quan Chi.
You are humble. Not like the Kung Lao I knew.
The Kung Lao you knew?
A story for another time. I have chosen you as my champion, Kung Lao. We have work to do. You must be prepared. Trained.
Trained? For what?
For Mortal Kombat. Say it. Ah, they didn't say it. And that's it, guys. That's the new Aftermath story.